trolley friends is driving me insane. Down on shitty Charlotte Street, the green lights, they look red. I wish I was back home on the phone, go to get my feather bed. And I bought myself a rocking chair to see if I could lose these thin, dying parts I love here on Church Street Blues.
This goes back to some of the early Rounder stuff I did, Drive and so forth. So here it is. It's a tune that has, it's in C and it has harmonics, so we call it Charm.
Thank you. We'll do this little tune here. And I'll talk a little bit so Billy can get that Morbid Circle in tune there. This tune I wrote for our my last record, Turmoil and Tinfoil, and I wrote it sort of I was thinking about my friend who was in prison, and I was talking to his girlfriend a lot at that time, and just thinking about how they correspond and write letters back, you know, call each other on the phone as much as they can, but I couldn't imagine sitting in there and thinking about wondering if she's going to be there when, you know, he got out. And then I started writing this song about that, and then along about the time of the third verse came around, I realized that there was going to be some kind of a twist, so. Tell while I'm waiting here. I've not received a letter now. My fingernails are chewed down to the bone. So many different ways I've tried to say I'm sorry while I'm left here in this 8x10 alone. It's not the four walls moving in that tortures me. It's not the cold cement or shivers down my spine. It's just the visions in my head that make me paranoid and wonder if when I get out we'll be mine. Thank you. Cumberland Reel, I think.
What else do we know?
Some stuff.
Oh, how about
let's do another one of your tunes or something.
Yeah, baby.
All right. Well, we're having so much fun playing, I almost forget you're out there.
It's true.
Just a little bit.
folks, enjoying yourselves. I'm going to do another one of Bayless' tunes that I learned.
This is called Boulder Dash.
Just a few minutes, we got the record company.